Hello everyone, welcome to Global Online University. The notification for SET examination 2019 for the state of Himachal Pradesh is out. The Himachal Pradesh Public Service Commission will be the conducting agency for the SET examination 2019 for the state of Himachal Pradesh. Now notification, the last date for the application, online application, is 10th of the January 2019. Those of you who are willing to write Himachal Pradesh SET can apply before 10th of January. Now the examination will be conducted into the 22 subjects. These subjects are Chemical Science, English, Life Science, Commerce, Economics, Geography, Hindi, History, Mathematical Science, Music, Physical Science, Physical Education, Sociology, Sanskrit, Political Science, Public Administration, Computer Science and Application, Tourism, Administration and Management, Mass Communication and Journalism, Philosophy, Psychology and Education. So these are the 22 subjects in which you can write the SET examination. And the notification, they have also mentioned if the subject of your choice is not available, they have asked the candidates to write the UGC NET examination, which has more subject than the Himachal Pradesh Public Service Commission is conducting. So the scheme of the examination is like it has two papers. Paper 1 is of teaching aptitude. So this paper will be common for the all the subject, irrespective of the subject you have opted for the SET examination. The paper 1 will be there for you, and this teaching aptitude paper will carry 100 marks with 50 questions, of which you have to answer all the questions. So teaching aptitude will be of reasoning, and it will be testing the different skills of the candidate. And for this teaching aptitude paper, we have already made the question series, the objective series, and I will be making the few more videos for before the examination. And the paper 2 which will be of the subject which you have chosen for the examination. So it will have 100 questions and each will carry 2 marks, and the paper will be of 200 marks. Now the last date, as I said, is 10th of the Jan 2019, and the passing criteria, if you are to be qualified, if you are to be declared qualified, for that you need to be in the top 6% of the candidate appearing for the examination. So this is the criteria. This is very clear and straightforward criteria set up by the Himachal Pradesh Public Service Commission. So there is no definite mark which you have to cross. All you need to do is you should be in the top 6%. So this is one thing, and the eligibility is the same as it is for UGC NET or Joint CSIR UGC NET. You have to have 55% marks in the masters for general category, and for the reserved category you have to have 50% marks in your masters. So friends, this was it for the Himachal Pradesh SET examination. For any doubt or for any clarification or any help related to the application, you can write me in the comment section. I'll reply. And for more videos on SET examination, please share and subscribe to Global Online University. Thank you.